2x4s that were on that stand.
What 2x4s?
On the jack.
We used them in the corners to butt up for the drywall that has to be there.
What were mine that stay with my horse?
I bought a table. More.
They're in the corners that you didn't bring in the board for.
Yeah, I miscounted because we added a whole lot more lumber than what you wanted. Than what was.
See, I didn't tell you to add anything. The way you did
But you could do it.
The way you did this.
Right, I'm not going to argue.
I'm not arguing either. Look at this. This hole is supposed to be 4 feet. It ain't.
So it has to be 47 and 3/4.
Yeah, and it ain't 47 and 3/4. It won't fucking fit. The board's over there. Read the paper. It says it's supposed to be 4 feet by 6 feet. And it's not.
The first line on the instructions of installing the window is the size of the opening.
You can't put it in.
That window right there, pick it up and try to put it in that hole. It don't fit.
So.
And the big ones aren't going to either.
No, they won't.
We couldn't mock them up because of your cable.
These that I did, they fit in. But the ones you did, they don't fit in.
Thank you.
permit all the way around.
Okay.
This is some more of Cooper's high quality work. He didn't even screw it to the plywood. But to the... Not even screwed in. Look at this. Got one little screw at the bottom. One.
October 4th, 2016, 11 o'clock a.m.
All right, I'll see you. See you in court.
No problem. You don't want your money?
Not if I'm gonna have to eat the $120.
See, I'm paying you. I've talked to my lawyer about this.
I talked to one too.
And he told me that when you made these the wrong size, you were in breach of a contract.
You're going the wrong size.
Put the window in.
Oh, you told me you corrected them.
I corrected those. I didn't do these. Well, if you don't want the $1,400 I got for you, I will see you in court.
If I accept it, I can't sue you.
You can't sue me anyway. Hey, I don't have a signed contract with you. I don't. No, I don't. You didn't give me a signed contract copy of it.
It's an estimate. It's not a contract.
It's an estimate.
I can't hear you with the compressor going.
So, see, where you make your mistake, and I can carry this for a year, plus hire the lawyer.
I don't care.
And I will.
Go ahead.
I will.
Go ahead. Yeah, that's all fine and good, man. Just keep talking. I'm filming everything. Yep. When you do something, you don't do it right, you don't have a license anyway. So you're in breach of contract right there. You said you were licensed and insured, and you're not.
Licensed? You don't need a license in Weekly County.
Well, you're not licensed, and you told me you were. So there we go, right there. That solves it all. You told me you were licensed. Right there, I got a witness. Well, take care. Good luck to you. You'll be contacted by my attorney. Yep. That's fine. Have fun.
Yeah, I'm going out.
It's all fine and good. Have fun. Be careful.
Cat's out of the way.
I guess so. I don't see him. Back up. Take it easy, Clem.
All right.